I came up that morning for to go to work. We were going to work with the sales out on Howell's Point. And when we come around the corner, I could tell by her mask that she'd gone down in the water. She was laid way on her side. There's a bad sight, that's all. It was distressing, I'll put it that way. Because I knew it was going to be a long time before I'd ever get back to work with it.